and beggars. Boys, the colors have people all together. Never shall we die.
Welcome back to the Pirate King Plays. I'll be completely honest, that song came on my shuffle earlier, and just like, what if I start off my stream by singing that little bit? And, I'm pretty sure I got the lyrics in the wrong order. Oh well. Here we go again. Playing more Ratchet & Clank. Probably to... Once again, no viewers, but I've only just started, so we'll see what goes on. Right. So it did leave off where I thought it would. Right. Did it still get all the hits that I got?
Have I got something for you?
Yes, it did. Excellent. Next planet!
Which planet should we go to?
The nav computer indicates that there is an important gadget we must retrieve in Iridia.
That is true, and that is where we're going first before we continue the story.
Let's see if we can help out Skid McMarks.
Welcome to Whoever Just Joined! Saw that number go up. Good to know that this thing works. Alright. Planet, don't save the skateboarder. Or hoverboarder. Whatever the equivalent is here. And we get a useful gadget. Alright.
Wait, is that Skid McMarks up ahead?
Oh, he's already here.
Someone help me!
Hi, what am I helping you from?
Oh man, am I happy you two dudes showed. I've been out here all night.
I can't believe it, Skid McMarks. I have seen every one of your races. You put
a race.
Triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup.
It's always good to meet a fan, little dude.
I am Clank. This is Ratchet. Your uncle received your infobot and asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if he got that. My agent and I have been running from this fog all night. Only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skid McMarks sport shack. Hey, think you dudes can clear out the sand shark so I can get to my ship? Give me my hoverboard if you do.
Hoverboard?
Whoa, a real McMarks 4000? Consider it done.
Watch out for those sand sharks, right, bro.
Wait, hold on. I want to try this thing.
You got skill, little dude. Whoa, that was awesome.
Okay, that's definitely useful. Oh, is that thing spawning?
Nice!
New card. What do we got? Frog. There you are. Okay.
Looks like there are a few sand sharks up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them? Some special way to get in there, I'm sure.
little dude.
Okay.
Oh, it's actually counting down how many are left. I'm out of this. Of course I am. What are you? Trade in a set of duplicate ally cards for a new. And trader in training. Complete your first holo card set. Good. This is the eternal admiration of collectors across the galaxy. And some enhancements to your equipment. But really, it's all about the collector card. Let's see. Rate at which holo cards drop is increased by 5%. Excellent. Right, I'll fill out another of those when I can. Definitely was heading in that direction? There we go. Nope, that's just the light. This way!
Few sand sharks left.
Yes, but where am I? Oh.
There's another sand shark right there!
Yes, turn left. Oh my god. So I was supposed to go here at the end. Gotcha. Right. This is what. Oh! Okay. move me, please. Fuck, you
that
moved me.
Pretty awesome.
You need to go back
Thanks
there.
For your help. Here's your hoverboard.
Yeah.
Oh, and it's autographed to Ratchet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude.
Hoverboard.
Hey, have either of you little dudes seen my agent? I feel kind of bad about him. He doesn't do well with nature.
Yeah, I'll get there. Oh, that was an explosive. I probably should have done that before. Oh,
dude, I hope this isn't a career-ending injury.
Water. Yeah. I might use the board anyway.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
I saw the breakable door to get to that gold bolt. I saw it at the end, so I'm teleporting. There we go. Oh, my last grenade.
And here Ratchet finds his very first gold bolt. Let's savor the moment. Okay, enough savoring. Moving on.
Oh man, that gave me big Jack and Daxter vibes right there. Which, I mean, this is the same generation. I played the original Ratchet and Clank probably right after Jack and Daxter. Were around then? I don't remember which came out first, but they were pretty much the same shit. Just, you know, different games and everything. But yeah. Glad they kept them. Oh, did I really? Okay. I did not realize I couldn't walk on that.
Hey! Why don't you upgrade the proton drum?
But first, I gotta get these two.
You see something you like? That's how you make a great weapon even better!
Frictionless hopper. After tossing out a grenade, the fusion glove deploys a fresh grenade to your hand even more efficiently, increasing your rate of fire. Okay, it's rate of fire increase. Okay. But yeah, the proton drum. Let's do that. We got holo cards. Alright. Duration, area of effect. We've got no special shit here. Like, did I start? I did sort of start on the Pyrocitor to get all those. Proton drum is good. No, yeah, let's do this. Eventually get all those. Let's see what that's about. And yeah.
Fully loaded!
Okay. So that was that. I guess. Yeah, that connected there. That'll go somewhere? Huh. Alright, I got options. Probably should have done that before, stocking up on ammo. More surf sharks over there. Oh, there's another cool boat over there. Let's see, gadgets. Hoverboard! With one of these, you can participate in the popular galactic pastime of hoverboard racing. How do I use you? Maybe I can. way.
Attention, future consumer. While the Skid McMark Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm, you are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
Of them.
That was quick.
That was impressive.
Oh, and that was an explosive barrel. Or box, or whatever. That was impressive. Hurts myself in the next move. Yeah, that's surely impressive. Okay.
Attention, future consumer. We thank you for your interest in the Skid McMark Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
A strange energy signature near the swing shot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Drek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Oh, I see you two dudes.
Oh, I see. That leads to the other area.
On my store. Hey, it doesn't look like much now, but it's gonna be awesome! We're gonna have hoverboards, a swing shot course, and even a 24-hour taco stand for those late night munchy munch attacks.
Hell yeah, late night taco stand. Was I supposed to go down here? Oh, yes, yes I was, because there are crystals. Give me these! All of them, thank you.
Check out our class schedule and sign up for the cool seminar, where you'll learn to look, sound, and even smell cool, like me!
Right.
About me. Catch some waves. Jaw, tubular. Dudes, have I got a deal
tubular.
For you. Just head over to the pro search department and say the secret phrase. Whoa, dude. And get 5% off your next purchase. Whoa, dude.
Whoa, dude.
Whoa, dude.
Whoa, dude. Oh, shit.
And Clank found a portable hydro displacer. Designed by Dr. Nefarious, this ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other.
Really? Huh. So that's what I got then. Hydro displacer. I'm sure that's great. Oh, hi!
A push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool. Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
I'm sure.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
He probably does. No one can assist themselves in this universe.
Detected in Sector 4. Dispatching Constructobots.
That sinking feeling, what is that? Knock a Constructobot into the quicksand on Iridia. Huh. Well, that's cool. I guess there's quicksand down there. I didn't even know that much.
They keep coming! Oh boy, out of ammo!
Oh! Alright, let's, do one of these!
I believe we are clear.
Attention, future consumer. The finest selection of hoverboards, grav bikes, and gyrocycles will not be in stock until next fall. The only thing waiting for you here is death.
Yeah, that's a great announcement. Okay,
hey,
sure.
Hey, Skid McMarks here. But as you know, I'm a naturally talented hoverboard. You know what else is natural about me? Find out by visiting our herbal supplements department. You'll thank me later. No, seriously, you will.
Jeez. I'm sure no one will buy from you ever.
Thank you.
Ratchet would have to channel hours of training to hang from this deadly ledge.
Yes, training to hang from a ledge. That makes so much sense, Quark. Thank you. Ah, Novalis Valley. Which is listed under the Girl Power set. Fascinating. And the Pyrocitor! Or the Pyroblast.
Celebrities these days, they do whatever they want. We could work this out, can't we?
Oh, we'll work it out by feeding you to the sand sharks.
Well, I just heard the engine I'm looking for.
That's all of them. Hey, you must be the two heroes who saved my client, huh? Don't tell me. Socket and Clink.
Ratchet and Clank.
Right. Beautiful. Sprocket and Plank. I like the sound of it. Real marketing potential.
There's something real weird with how they're moving their faces.
My client and I got separated in our somewhat hasty trek back to the ship. I'd go meet up with them, but this place is crawling with sand sharks. Think you can help me out?
You have nothing to fear, sir. The sand sharks have been dealt with.
Beautiful! You two have heart! I can sell that.
We are always happy to assist.
You guys have heart! I can sell that! Still need to go and get that thing. Oh, did they bring me all the way back here?
We really appreciate you helping us out.
So where are you off to now?
Hospital, I guess. Gotta get this lead checked out.
A hospital? Skid, come on. You've been through worse. What are we gonna do about your sponsors?
I'm beginning to think you don't, like, care about me or whatever.
No.
Fine.
No, he doesn't.
What about you, Wrenchy?
Ratchet.
Exactly. You want to be a hoverboard star? This infobot will give you all the details. Just tell him Don Wonderstar sent you.
It's that time again. The annual Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition on Planet Rogar. Are you a young thrill seeker looking to show off your hoverboard skills? Then blast on over to Rilgar and experience the pulse-pounding thrill of doing Mach 3 on a rocket-powered piece of plastic. How exciting is the race? Just listen to some of our previous champions.
I never miss the Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition, except for next year's. I probably won't make that one.
I can't feel my toes. Is that normal?
They all have the same voice.
We're offering cash prizes and holo cards to the winners. So head to Planet Rilgar and take a shot at the most extreme sporting event in the galaxy. And then try not to die.
Wow, we just saved a celebrity. I want to check out that hoverboard competition.
Yeah, sure.
We should head back to the ship.
Oh, I just have to move. Where the hell am I? Over here. I want to go over there. There's a whole thing over there. I wonder if I have to be at the end of that. Oh, I'm at the place where I saved him. Okay. This goes. Yeah, that is where I'm going. Well, this beast.
Weapons here! I got weapons!
Got weapons, we know. Let's see, how many up do I need for that? 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I'll give you a good deal on that one.
Just enough.
Do it.
Extra dimensional tank. Hydra displacer technology is repurposed to store a massive amount of pyrocytic fuel in a tiny tank, increasing ammo. That's it? Only one thing in there? I was hoping it would be like three different things. That's annoying.
Yeah, I should have done that.
Oh well. You're next. Even though you don't have a thing to unlock. Well.
Cut you off!
Alright. That's that. Where's this go? Agents camp. Yep. Right. Spot them. Okay. Right. Oh. So that's the thing to come back to the camera, I guess. To jump on the searchlight. We got. Better go read them out on here. In the robots collection, we got Rusty Pete! And the dual vipers in the combustor. That's what this was. fact damages me. Perhaps it's something up there that will get me over there. That doesn't make much sense. If I could use the hoverboard and hover over the quicksand, that would make sense. Hold on. I have a guide open for a reason. Yes, I use guides. Oh well. Who cares? Let's see. Ah, there's another gadget I get that will allow me to get over there. Called the thruster gun. Okay, so I can't do that yet. Next up will be Rogar.
Which planet should we go to? With Skid gone, there's not much left to do on Iridia.
I believe planet Rilgar would be a good choice.
Indeed. Because there's the hoverboard
event. What do you say we put this new hoverboard to the test?
And searching the sewers. But yeah, this one's story, so back. Remember the Glove of Doom? And yeah, still says one person is in the room. I have no idea how accurate the PS4 is when it tracks without me watching. Right, ship doesn't have landing gear, it just hovers. The city!
Attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here. I mean, really, it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
The Groovitron. Weapon creates an instant dance party, making enemies vulnerable to attack. And the Pixelator. This close-range arm cannon fires a burst of energy that blasts enemies back in time. A time when resolution was a lot lower.
That's one of our best sellers.
Boy, they. Okay, I do not have enough for either of them yet. Which way is which, though? That one seems to be closer to the objectives here. This one might be way back. Let's go this way then. Oh,
What's down here?
I am suddenly getting flashbacks. The original. Which you may or may not have had a bad consumer level. Pipes with a horizontal swing. I don't think I was actually supposed to drain this water. Oh, I can't hit things if I'm swimming. So yes, I was supposed to. Just for that part. Explosion, and then half a second later, an explosive mark on the wall. That makes sense. Slidey time? Slidey time! Gross.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy.
Oh shit.
I believe we should run now.
Down there that I can't get to yet because it requires better swimming that I don't have yet. A better oxygenator. And now we can
swim. Ratchet, we must keep moving.
I'm trying attempting to.
Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Aha! Well, I made it!
That was close.
Not hitting the explosive. There we go. but that would hurt. So I'm taking the safer route. Get all these bulbs. Oh, there's more. Yeah, also I just touched that. Take a shot. There we go. Okay. Yeah, it's definitely easier and doesn't waste ammo, so... Good plan.
This looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Blackwater?
You've got enough bolts for the Gruvitron! Come see me!
Eventually. Hi.
Psst. Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino Hollow cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus, the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us a weapon.
Play the original.
That is correct, my industrious
friend. Original few.
Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
Yeah, I've played the original. It was very good. I loved it a lot. And I've been told this one is actually more of a reboot than a remake. It's different, so... And so far, I do believe it is. If not... Okay, that's interesting. Probably because there's this whole thing...
What's
that,
new, buddy?
This is supposed to be Quark telling the story of Ratchet Clank. But I don't remember enough the first one to be able to tell. I don't think he was telling the first one.
You looking to make a deal?
Can I go onto your ship? I can. I can steal your ship. Excellent. Yep, that's what I thought. Yeah, it would have been nice if it was all three of the originals and him wrap set. That would make a lot of sense.
Yo, Slick! What do you got for me?
Seems just
the... The trespasser can short-circuit powered locks.
Goal is to power all the ports on the exterior of the lock with lasers!
Rotate selected control ring to point laser at power port. Detected port powered. Press power remaining.
Bring over here. Oh, I get bolts. Please keep giving me bolts.
Hey, you got one.
I did. The Rhino. You collect the first Rhino card. Switch between your normal holo cards and your Rhino cards. Normal holo cards you cannot trade for Rhino cards, as they do not give you any bonuses for completing sets. They just get you the Rhino. All three Rhino sets, and you can trade them for real Rhino. Oh, I need all the sets. Oh, jeez. Okay.
You keep looking for more. Travel to other planets and stuff. Holo cards are everywhere.
Hey, I see you finally have enough bolts for the Gruvitron. Come see me.
Wait, so... Oh, So he turned evil in the second one? I didn't quite remember when that happened. Hoverboard park not yet open because of the whole other thing.
Let's enter that hoverboard race.
I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes more heroic. Take a look.
Get me that Groovitron.
You won't regret it. Get your groove on with your Groovitron. Started with in jail telling the story to a guy named Shin. Outside earlier, and took a look out, and I'm sure they were just, like, fixing a pothole or something, but there were two guys with a flamethrower, just out in the parking lot, throwing flame to the ground. Unexpected. Real weird, because for a second I thought it, I thought it had snowed and something was plowing. It was a very similar sound, except continuous. Around.
and done. Okay. Cool. They kind of did in this game what they did in that game, which is have two people talking behind the scenes. I honestly approve of that style of comedy.
Attention residents of Blackwater City.
Just based
in
on
lieu of a security
so far.
Team, we've released a whole mess of Extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to stay indoors.
Not my job is allow the Extermobots to kill 35 Amoeboids. Oh my god. Okay. I mean, at least the name of the achievement makes sense. I can keep killing these Amoeboids until...
How about a Groovatron upgrade?
Oh, I have a thing. What do these do? Vulnerability, area of effect, bonus points.
Take your time! Yeah, oh, really?
I want this. Area of effect.
That's how you make a great weapon even better!
In fact, I am going to use it.
That's the last of them.
Well, it's the last for now.
Nice.
crystals. Raritanium, I believe. Which is practically unavailable. Let's see what the guide says about this book. Yeah, the tubes in the corners of that thing, you mean? I don't think it smashes. I'm sure.
Vermin, exterminate.
Not entirely what I meant to do. That's what I meant to do. Just to get up over here, I think. You're getting me back over here, which is good because I can.
I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes more heroic. Take a look. Too powerful.
Then I'll do this. Vulnerability is what I want. Excellent. And still don't have enough of that. Alright, onward. Global coming up in the next section or somewhere close. Let's go for the guide for a second. Either that or not. Not sure. It looks like you can practically skip this part, but I know there has to be something in it. Like that. Is that it? Is that the gold bolt I'm seeing in there? Might be.
Yeah.
think what's happening right now. Get this full screen, I actually have the chat up on my phone left of me. So I do have to, like, purposefully look over there in order to see your comments. It might take me a second. Okay, that's yesterday, and decided I wanted to stream the whole thing, and ended up talking to myself. Not a single person watched. Actually want to go back. This looks like the way forward, now that I think about it. I'm actually going to check that other room, since it seems to be the way forward. We'll be right back. Was that how we're supposed to open those? Damn it. Oh, that's over here. Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, I'm an idiot. Oh yeah, that's fair. It's definitely not a top game. I mean, the last two games I played, I were Greedfall and Concrete Genie. Including this one, with all of which are things I got for free with like PS Plus. Greedfall, I tried streaming the first time I played it and realized that even active saving would end up break away from the screen if it were like pulled off one of the first lines. And it just got frustrating to do that. Like, nah, I'm just gonna play this. Especially when I was like save screaming.
More of them.
It was this moment our hero found out he was completely whole.
The Groovitron is not the type of weapon I'm used to using. So, it's gonna take me a bit to actually think about using it. Is increased by 5%. Cool. Thank you, Zephyr.
Looks like we got all of them. Hopefully now they put the race back on.
Alright. Here, there's a gold bolt.
Thank you.
for talking to me. It was a good time. Disabled by the green button within. So the question is, how do we obtain it? Well, using the two platforms in this image here, you can jump to the root gates to walk across it. Which building? There? There! Okay. Let's see if I can do that. That on that.
Hey.
The city is now a Mevoid free, and we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
How do they know?
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Yeah.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Woo, okay. For a challenge course. Bronze cup it is.
Sorry. This Lombax comes to us from Felden's Kizil Plateau. This is his first time on Rilgar, so let's give him a warm welcome.
I'm taking home the win.
I don't know if he's slowing down.
With his boost meter filled, Ratchet activated the hoverboard Lycra system. Offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
And Ratchet hits the boost pad. And the happy to hear that we just received word from Skid McMarx's reps. The pro hoverboarder suffered a minor injury while breaking ground at one of the sports shacks, but is expected to make a full recovery.
Okay.
You're the first Lombax to ever win a race.
Ever win a race in
Come
general
back
or just
one of these? They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
Nice. Well, the fun thing is... Sand Shark Dinner. Alright. Also, yeah, funny. You're the first Lombax to win. He's the only Lombax in, like, the game's universe until whatever the new one is going to be, I think. Alright. Got in the silver cup.
Oh, the Blackwater City hoverboard track. I've only seen it on my holo screen back on Velden.
Oh, this is where the winner's at.
You're back. We can do another race if you want.
We will, but I want to see what this is all about. I've been here. Oh, okay, yeah. I was able to.
Hey, want to race again?
The other side led me here. No.
You're back. We can do another race if you want.
Just give me a second. I am looting. Respect the loot.
Go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are.
Sure. Your voice sounds familiar.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go! Man,
there's explosives on this track.
Can you beat the same magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out.
I'm not going back to being a barista.
Kid's got skill.
My sponsor's down.
You don't need sponsors to have fun, dude.
My dust, noob.
Oh, I'm not losing there.
Dangerous. This is just a reminder that viewers are not permitted on the course. Yes, we see you, and please put your shirt back on.
Woohoo!
And I
Alfred is now in second place. Can he catch
all right,
up in
doing
time?
Tricks in the air.
Whoa, nice trick. This Lombax has skill.
Nice move. Time.
Yes, actually. Down? Well, you have. Good job.
Wow, that was awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yeah.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup. So tempting.
I mean, yes. I'm about to. Let's do this shit. I don't have to again.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go! And they're off. Just a little background on some of our racers today. Chris Blastek is riding a modified Orion S12. Newcomer Victor Equinox is riding a Vortex 2000. And Chester St. Cloud is riding a Romulus Turbo 4.
It is pretty much the same track, just with...
Out of my way, dude!
Whoa! Gnarly!
Alright.
Whoa! Ratchet charged the head!
You're like amazing. You should think about going pro.
I get cards. Yeah. Rhino 2. Rhino card acquired. So these are the screen filter we got. Action Buster 1970s. Don't think I want it. It's a Bolt style. Metal currency. Let's see what that looks like. Head mask. Rector von Ion and Corporal.
We should head back to the ship.
This guy. Quarkbot! No! It's gonna go with no on that. On any of these, honestly, but it's funny to look at. I don't know what that looks like yet. Let's see these.
You know, if you hoard all those bolts, you're not helping the economy. Come and buy a Pixelizer. It's a good investment.
Oh, do I have enough? I I don't know what this filter does. But let's see what the other one does. Oh wow, nope. That just turned the contrast up a lot, or down? Down. Okay, better. Alright.
How about a Groovatron upgrade?
I do have enough for the Pixelizer. Excellent.
You won't regret it. Top you off.
And what do we got? More upgrades. I got two to use. So. Oh, I haven't done anything yet because I just got you. Oh, there's stuff up there. Right, I leveled it up so I'll unlock more of this. Of course, it ended up on the side that I didn't start on. That's useful. But yes, let's.
Oh, wicked! Now you're almost too powerful!
Okay.
Have fun with your new Pixelizer!
Alright. I don't know what that does. But I'm sure to find out. Oh, I see. You get a lot of bolts for each cup. And, yeah, I ended up getting the gold bolt during the first run, which is great. Next up, I believe, is Conan.
Punch in our new flight coordinates. I have a hunch there's still something important to do on Realgar.
Yeah, because I need to get all the Rhino holocards, and that's a full game thing. And also, there's a gold bolt I couldn't get. Also, one I couldn't get here. Haven't been there yet, and can't get you until I get the Magna Boots. Kerwin! People are in just one.
The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack. Repeat, enemy ships are now in the central district of Valero City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Flark transport closing in fast. Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers. All civilians, evacuate the area.
We must assist the Galactic Rangers, activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport. Enemy down! Ratchet, now might be a good time to test those weapons systems.
That's what I'm doing. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Okay,
Captain! Unidentified ship providing assistance. Transport down.
Yeah.
Whoever you are, thank you.
out whenever I shoot.
All systems restored.
Oh. Another transport down.
It appears there are only three ships left.
All systems restored.
Yeah, another one down.
Just two more ships.
Woo!
Yes, we're on a roll.
One ship left.
Yeah. Control very well.
That's the last of them.
Thanks, guys. Looks like you got all the transports. But we still gotta take out that warship.
The Warbot's armor is made of a raritanium alloy. If we could propel a Warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome! And how do we do that?
Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the Warbot's armor. There. You should now be able to pick up Warbots using the mag booster.
Okay, let's try this out. Mag booster active!
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship. We have enough power for a few more Warbots if you make another pass.
I think I need a mess of controls here. Okay, need to hold it there.
Okay, Warbots, hang on tight. Get ready. Now, return to sender. Boom.
Okay, the controls are really weird. So, ship controls. Let's see if that does it.
Holy cow! That was awesome!
Well done, Ratchet.
Ha ha! One in a million! Let's do it again. Warbots in tow. Now let's head toward that warship. We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass. Hey, Warbots! Time to go home!
There is enough power to pick up more Warbots.
We got some!
We have enough power for a few more Warbots if you make another pass.
Hey. I think most of the weirdness of,
Got them! Now let's send them back to where they came from.
The control is just the ship itself.
Locking on! Release Warbot!
Warning!
That's not good.
Warning. Sustained.
Yeah! One more hit should do it.
Nope, switching the controls back. That was a bad idea.
Ratchet, the ship is badly damaged. We must locate some nanotech.
That's gonna add some points to my... Oh boy, we're going down!
It's because...
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Warbots in tow. Now let's head toward that warship.
All resources consumed. We cannot carry any more Warbots.
Ready.
Get ready.
Now!
Boom!
Holy cow! That was awesome!
Well done, Ratchet.
Ha-ha! One in a million! Let's do it again.
There is enough power to pick up more Warbots.
Move real slow while this is going, so...
Warning.
Warning.
Ratchet, the ship is badly damaged. We must locate some nanotech.
Steady. Steady. Release!
Sweet.
I believe the warship has sustained critical damage.
Yeah! One more hit should do it. Okay, Warbots. Hang on tight.
System fully utilized. We may not engage any additional Warbots.
Locking on.
Some of those saucers have nanotech. Shoot them if your ship needs repair.
Release Warbots.
See ya.
Warship down. We did it.
Way to go, whoever you are.
That's Ratchet and Clank to you. Oh, and we're in another block scene. Excellent. I'll try repeating the dialogue, since apparently you don't pick up the audio of the scene through my speakers and mic and whatever. Throw some breathing room. I'm happy to announce all questions on their way. Feel up. Two heroes to join the Rangers. Say one now.
Hey, it's us again.
Well, I don't see why not. Look, the Rocky Lombax take out a blog in a warship. Prepare. You solitary Bill. Once, Harry Rodman.
What happened next?
I didn't take too kindly to having his plan ruined by a Lombax and a robot pal. The Blarg need mercenaries to take him out. Oof. Ow. You alright, pal? And we're back.
All systems operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Ratchet, where'd you go? We're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of, ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter. Brax, you better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
Copy that.
In the meantime, there's a friend not far from your position who can help you out. His name's Al. I was gonna wait until after training to introduce you, but now's as good a time as any. Find him and ask him to upgrade Clink. If he knows it's for the Rangers, he should do it for free.
Is that the holocard guy? Yeah, we know about him.
Wait, not Al? Wait.
Welcome, weary traveler, to Eliro City.
Oh no, more enemies.
Mr. Zircon, this humble synthesoid is programmed to protect its operator on the battlefield.
Take your time. No, really.
Well, oh yeah, I could be anywhere. Oh, what you mean? I'm right over here, but you can't get me because... Oh right, I changed the look of the currency. This is... not as good. Oh wait, there are sheets as well. I want to see what those... if I have any of those yet, I probably don't. Nope. One more for game speed, which I don't want. Oh hey, would you look at that? At 9, I can, oh wait, no, this is, image gallery. Okay, I was saying, oh, I can make it look like the original. I don't want to do that.
Nice!
Well, now that I actually have some upgrade material, why not? Let's use that.
I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes more heroic. Take a look.
Right, I'm aiming to get that upgrade.
Boom! That's how it's done!
Big ol' area of that now. And before I move on, let's hack our way into a car.
I'll come back to this one.
Wait, really? Is that not one? They're still firing. Oh, they're about to attack me while I was doing this. Oh, there they are. Okay. They think they're shooting at me, but they are not. Because I am over here, getting cards in a fountain. Zodiac, a rhino card. Excellent. That's the first set. Displays. got a card from him. Temporal Repulsor. What are the Pixelator set? Oh, I haven't tried the Pixelator. Also break more of these.
Enemies detected.
Maybe not.
Hey Ratchet, are you at Al's place yet?
Almost there.
Oh.
Big Al's place.
Watch out there. Don't make me call the authorities. I take 7 levels into Unicorn 2, Return of Unicorn. And so help me, if I have to put down this...
I believe we are clear.
Again, reminding myself to speak louder, being that I am on stream, but people need to hear me. By people, I mean, I think the one person in chat who isn't as talkative as Squid Eats and Six is, was.
I've died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have My Blaster Runs Hot. Fongoid with a Stick. Oh, Spearow the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Cora called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Cora's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress. Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away. Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out!
Whee!
Looking good, pal.
Bye!
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train Station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Big Al.
Breaking news coming out of Kerwan's famous Aliro City. This afternoon, Blarg forces attacked the Hall of Heroes in a daring attempt to assassinate the Galactic Rangers. The assault was put to a thrilling end thanks to the work of a Lombax named Ratchet and his friend. Am I reading this right? Clank? Here's the official statement from local hero, Captain Quark.
I just want everyone to know that the Galactic Rangers have everything under control. I've spoken with President Vironix personally, and he's given me the go-ahead to bring Charon direct to justice for his actions.
Up next, the comment section. How you can add meaning to your life by anonymously attacking people you've never met. Stay with us.
Don't do that. Hey, I can get Mr. Zircon.
Good choice.
That upgrades. We'll do that, but...
I just bought one of those for myself. I can vouch for its effectiveness.
I'm sure.
Wicked! Now you're almost too powerful!
We got three left for that. I'll get whatever that is in the middle.
Don't forget! Let Mr. Zircon do the work for you!
Well, think about using him in the next combat.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capability.
Well, after I get these crystals, that they are just hidden behind the back. Always gotta get more raritanium. Oh, and look at, I now have three. That's enough.
Hello.
Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. It, probably.
Constructive resonator. This casing mod synchronizes the wavelength of all nearby cores, allowing it and an additional core to deploy simultaneously. Ah, so I can shoot two at once now. Alright. So if I want a boosted jump, I have to...
Now, long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness.
Well, this will be interesting for me. I forgot to remove the event. Oh well. I have no idea if that actually went across the mic. But anyway, I have to respond anyway.
Themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
Well, in a moment. Once I finish breaking the pods.
From the train station.
How long does he stay out here? He's got a number of shots. I remember those guys, man. It looks like I could go over there, but but probably not.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Sorry, Mr. Zircon. We'll get to shooting in a few seconds. Titanium earns increase by 5. Excellent. Of course, I shoot him from behind.
Watch out!
Station up there. Obviously, where I need to go. Means I'm just going to go. I think this helipack turns into a rocket pack at one point. Like, don't quite remember. Anywhere else to go?
Hey!
Actually, you know, instead of just wandering around aimlessly, I'm gonna check the guy. Two turn right, high jump to the crates, and long jump to the opposite direction. Oh, okay. So I'm literally about to find a gold bolt. Excellent!
The A train is now arriving.
Please stand clear. Attention, all passengers. Due to the recent invasion, all trains may be swarming with armed Blarg mercenaries. We apologize for this inconvenience.
There you are. That unlocked, if anything. Nothing! Not unlocked it. Unlocked nothing. Let's see. Normal toys.
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Attention, travelers. Grav Train D is about to depart.
Hey!
Next stop, the Hall of Heroes. Please stand clear. The A-Train is now departing.
Am I supposed to be able to go with it? Hold on. Before I miss something... Where does it put me?
Please stand clear. The A-Train is now departing.
Yep, nope, just... Never mind. I think I've missed something, and...
Please stand clear. The A-Train is now departing.
Yep, can't make it over there. Had to check.
Please stand clear. The A-Train is now departing.
Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Thank you.
I hope that didn't cost too much.
Hi there,
I'm
fishy!
I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish.
Whoa,
live animals on board!
Has a 5-kiloton payload. Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic.
And we better move fast. Time for an early drop-off.
There we go! Oh. Okay. Well, this scene is cut. First, come in. Arriving at the Hall of Heroes. Copy that, Ratchet. I'll meet you at the front entrance. We'll begin your training. He's in 3 days. Alright, in the accelerated course. Right? And I'm 4052? Buckhead! Nope, hi. Hi. They make you a ranger. Oh yeah, I finally get the suit. It's in the latest four colors. This gets upgrades, I think.
This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Nine. Next up is basic training. The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition. Good luck.
Oh, great. Okay. I am going to take a break. You're a Rangers now. Ranger on crew. Okay. So, let's see. I'm going to take a break. Be back in around, I don't know, half an hour or so. But I will be back. Post everything again when I'm back. But for now, let's see, broadcast settings. I think I just have to stop broadcasting. Okay. Talk to y'all in a bit.